Emergency call for a sloth caught in barbed wire. He is an hour away. People from the area found him and called us. He lost one of his hands. He looks active despite his injury. We're taking him to our clinic. Here we go. We named him Randy. Checking vital signs. Shaving to clean his wound. All done. IV for fluids. It will make him feel a lot better. You're safe now, Randy.